going to show the head part. The head part is more or less a bit easy. The snot one is all harder, so I'll show that one all. But this is the pattern. We are doing the snot. Snot. 12 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I always make this one a bit loose because we're going to put in that, use that too, and then tighten up later. On the second, and then single crochet, go on to 10. On the 11th chain here, you put 3 single crochet. Don't put here, it will come out here. 1, 2, 3. Go around already. Now you can pull this. Ready. Then the next one here. Go on to 9. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we go to the next on that. On this one, you increase. There. Put the marker. That's the first round. Then we go to the second round. Second round here, increase. See? 1, 2 single crochet. Then go on 9 single crochet. Go on to 9 single crochet. See 9 already, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This 3 increase. Increase ready this one. Next one also increase. Then increase this also. and count to 9. Single crochets. Seven, eight, nine. Okay, this one increase round 2 done. See that? Round 3 we are doing. Round 3 increase here, same one increase, that means 2 there. Then next one is 4. Go to 4 single crochet. 1 2 3 4, then increase. Do 6 times until the marker. So 4 increase. Now I'm going to the 4th round. See, this one 3rd round finished already. So now we're going to 4th round. 4th round increase here on the same. So 2, then count to 5. 1 2 3 4 5, then increase. Okay, keep going till until the marker. 4 rounds ready. This thick thread will be a big bunny, you know. So get ready for it. So the next one is 5. 5 round to 7, no increase, no nothing, just single crochet. Go around until the 7th round, nothing, just single crochet only. Everything is single crochet. This is how it looks like when it's finished. Stuff in the cotton fiber and then sew it to your face. I made this one smaller bit because I'm using this thin thread, which is I'm using it to see that thin one, so it's a bit smaller. So if it's you using a thick one, it's going to be big. Going to sew the nose. Do this to here.
Ayo. Keep going until it goes up. Now we did them. Let's do the outline. I'm using the black color. Like that. Now, the cut off here. Make it longer some more. And make it longer. That's how you can remove it. And I put it here, I think. Yes, I put it here. North part must do tighter a bit so it will go. Okay, let's do it tighter some more. Poke it and pull it up. I'm using the thick thread so you all can see. A thin one means you cannot see much. Hope so. That's light. So, my magic ring. 2, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Single crochet. And pull it, tighten it up. Turn. And increase all. Here, increase. Increase. Chain and then increase one here, increase one and increase one, increase. Turn one chain and then increase here 2, 1 and then the next one is 1. Okay, one is this is one and this is 2 single crochet here. This one, 1, 1, next one is 2. Here, on the same chain, 2. And here, 1, 1. And then here, 2. And do the tongue same way, it will be lesser. This is how many rounds already? 1, 2, 3, 4. So the tongue one will only do 3 rounds. 3. 1, 2, 3, you need tongue.
Looks good. So now I'm going to put the eyes, but I think I put the mark first so I can have to poke it, make it tighter the here. So I didn't put the eyes yet. Wait, I need to make the indention a bit. So make a knot. Then go the other side. Uh-huh.
this one goes in. So now pull and then hold it and make a knot here. Yeah. Now this one goes back there. So now you want, I can put the ice. Now I can take it out, take out this fiber and put the ice, because I want to put a stopper in. There's the ears and the mouth. I took out the fiber and put the ice and then put back again. Next is ears. It can be a kangaroo.